wir sehen uns trotzdem danach alle wieder.
She woke up late to silence like a heavy weight. She called out in vain. She knew her mother should be home again. Bedroom's empty, the hallway's cold, the kitchen's quiet and clean. She opened up the bedroom door and she showed up on her screen. She touched her gently. Hardly breathing, though she had no clue. She knew exactly what she had to do, and she washed her body, changed the sheets, picked a brand new gown. She had just called the ambulance when the world turned upside down. She'd be tired and weak. She was full of fear.